Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Gent channel.
Hi!
Welcome to Blighttown.
The favouritest town. We're under Blighttown.
The favouritest town.
We've passed Blighttown. And we're going to head up into a cavernous abyss.
Trip on fire.
Amazing item ahead! Liar. Look, it's a chest!
Okay, there's a ladder.
Yeah, there's a ladder. You can get it. Don't worry. You can't get it. They don't trap you in places.
It's a mimic. It's a mimic, because I can tell it's for Chain.
It's not a mimic.
God damn it. Ooh.
Dragon scale!
Imminent head.
So you can use dragon scale to upgrade dragon weapons, or there's a dragon covenant as well.
Can you be a dragon?
If you join the Dragon Covenant and level yourself up enough, yes, basically. Yes, you can.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Dark Souls.
But it is really difficult to find the Dragon Covenant.
Yes.
So, good luck with that one.
I want to read the myth content. Well, it doesn't matter anyway. Excuse me.
Alright, welcome to the lower levels of Blighttown, where there's a lot of swamp, and a lot of swamp. A swamp and spiders.
I mean, if we want to get technical, that's not really a spider.
No, it's not really. Just it looks more like a smaller version of the gaping dragon, kind of.
Without the teeth.
True. Without the insane dental plan, am I right?
All right.
So you can go up there, or you can go to where those guys with the big rocks be.
The fuck!
Look at that. What does that look like to you? What does that look like?
It looks like a gaping dragon.
The big tall thing.
There's teeth and there's a little cave up there that you can go
into. Oh,
yeah. Oh, God!
Hey, look, it's a mosquito. It's dead.
Yeah.
Alright, so you got a few places to go already.
Right, you can go up here.
Yeah. Righto.
There's less swamp and less intimidating.
That's true. That is for the other direction.
I was gonna say. I'm gonna walk that fucking far.
Yeah.
Alright.
There are some areas, I think, in this game where there's just bonfire after bonfire after bonfire sometimes. Missed it.
I'd hardly say it's a hidden path.
Hey, free Estus Flask! Nice!
I think it's 6 now.
Yeah.
The light. See, that bugs me, because it feels like I'm missing something.
You're not.
I'm missing something, but like...
Try up. Hey, buddy!
They're just annoying.
They're very annoying. I'm not gonna deny that. Dead end. How did they get there to leave that message?
Yes. Dead end.
Dead end. Dead end. Hey, buddy.
See, they've got like two muscular arms.
And then a whole lot of other.
And like, is that.
It's like a person embedded on a spider, basically. Hey, buddy.
God damn it.
Hey, you got him.
Yeah, I know. It's just like.
36 souls, Callum.
Try sorcery.
36.
Oh, mother.
Oh, my face.
Fucking.
Probably went off there.
Titty. Yeah, how?
Fucking titty bang bang. Is that what you're
gonna say? No, I was going to say titty balls.
Alright.
Titty balls, titty balls, titty
balls.
Well,
there's a log you can log along. There it is.
Liar.
That's an amazing.
You fiend. I mean, like, they're not too bad. They're just. They look intimidating. I'm gonna go
the big spiders. Yeah, like I said, everything's really a pushover in Dark Souls. Hey, it's a chest. Yeah, you got a sealer's robes. You don't know what a sealer is yet, but you'll find out. You'll find out. And you got a scorskery.
Fucking
remedy's really good because it cures poison and toxic and bloodletting and all that kind of stuff.
I should probably learn some magic.
But do you want to waste your levels?
No.
There you go. Ooh. Remember, it's a long way down.
It's a long way to the bottom if you want to fucking die. Die, die, die.
Miss American Pie, bro.
Drove my souls to the bonfire and I leveled up high.
Yeah, yours was better. Yeah. Hit it! Alright, maybe not. Hit it with your bat shot.
Is this a karaoke episode where we just play, apparently, just sing songs?
Who's catching?
Oh. Okay.
Let's try jumping.
No, fuck off. Where am I going?
I don't know.
There's nothing
want to
go.
All right, well, let's go back down again. Go back down.
Yeah, but there is.
All the items.
Otherwise, why would I come up here? Unless there's another way down. It's the only reason I can think of, which is why I can. Which is why it's because then you walk here.
There was
and it
another
goes,
way over the. Line.
Try sorcery. What? What do you mean?
Like, no, go back to the other side. There was another way to go on the. No, on the other side, there was another way to go other than over.
God damn it! God damn it! I was on the.
Nah, you're dead. That's my favorite log in the game. Feel better now.
Yes, I do. Oh, I got some on the mic.
Yeah, well, that's what happened. Kill the whole spider.
Get off me!
Aren't you glad you got the shadow garb on?
The what?
The shadow clothes. You know, you're taking very little poison from everything. Did
am
you notice
I?
That? Yes, you are. You would
I
be.
I don't feel like it. I feel like, yeah, no,
are.
I guess I am.
Yeah, yeah. If you're wearing your normal armor, it'd be a as soon as you stood foot in the water.
Stood foot.
Yeah. Stepped foot. Stood feet. Stood legs. Is put your left foot in. Put your left foot
I'm out. Gassy.
Put your left. That's because you just skull the whole thing full of whatever that was. Coke?
Coke. I love Coke. I love it so much.
Drugs? No.
No! Oh, hello. No. Oh, he spat blood on me! That's the. No, that one. That one's the more imminent threat.
Yes. The lag at talk on it, though. Alright, let's just go get your souls first. How about that, eh?
Yeah. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
Okay, the good news is they're on the other side of the log.
Look at my matrix moves of dodging those fucking guards.
You recovered! You did it!
Alright, am I guessing I've got to jump off and go
no,
down?
No, 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 no. Let's do no jumping. Let's go back and climb up the ladder. How
what
about
ladder?
That?
What ladder?
One around here. That one.
Oh.
They do blend in, I do. They do. You have to know where they are. Ba da ba da
ba. Fuck ladders!
Oh,
fuck
no,
me.
You're toxic. Probably should hit him. There you go.
I was trying.
Look at all that health.
God.
Alright, what you need to do is you need to find somewhere safe and you need to drink one of your purple moss comps. Not, no, you need to drink a purple sparkling moss comp. Sorry.
I don't have one.
You do, you've got one. You got one, you got it off the poke. You need to use it. You need to use it now. You need to go use it. Alright. Down, down, down. No, not that one. Use that blooming. There you go. Okay, now chill up. Shield up.
Fucking fuckers. Go away! I can't see anything!
Alright, drinky drink, 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 drink. Press okay. Whenever okay pops up. There you go. Alright, we're good. We're all good. No panicking.
God motherfucking damn it. They're all down there.
Now all dogs are down there. Doggy dogs.
Yes. Hell. But like, they're literally, they all fell off.
There's another one on the right up ahead.
Yeah, in the crevice.
Crevasse.
In the crevice. Oh, god
side
damn it.
Of the crevice.
Oh! Sick dodge roll.
Yep, sick moves.
God damn it.
Nailed it. Yay, more blue and purple moss clump.
Bloomin' hell.
Bloomin' purple moss clamps. Yeah, so the bloomin' are the ones you want against toxic, the purple are just against your poison. And the red ones, which I don't think you have any for bleeding. So there you go.
Bleeding now.
So that's no good against toxic, so it doesn't help with that. Oh, you're gonna get some crossbow action on, eh?
Fucking kidding me. Are you fucking... I couldn't target them.
Yeah, no, it's... Yeah, there's a lot of that as well. People are shooting at you from a long way away and you're like, what? I would just sword and shield your way through it. But then... What am I? Oh, I finished the game. You're safe. You can't see you from there. God damn it. He sure can.
God damn it. God damn it.
Oh, I nailed it. No, no, out of the way. Maybe get right down in that corner on the right. On the left, sorry.
Yeah, no,
get right down in that corner.
I was just drinking to make sure.
And you could crossbow him. Crossbow the doggy dog, because he hasn't got any ranged attacks. And then... He dead. There you go, you got a free rein to him now. You can just run up and they're a long way away.
Yeah.
You can do it though. You can do it.
Hang on.
What? They won't run out.
Oh, okay, no. I was just trying to determine where
the other one was.
Yeah. Oh, fucking fuck.
You're right, you're good. You got enough Estus. You just need to go through it quickly now.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm dead.
Oh, you could die. I'm so dead. The good news is there will be less starters next time around because they don't respawn. Still having a good time? Still enjoying yourself down in happy old Blighttown?
Blighttown can go suck my dick.
I don't think you'd want that. Look at it.
I know, you'll be diseased.
It would be very diseased.
It's called chlamydia town.
Well, I mean, they could have, but I don't think they wanted to.
It was already taken by Detroit.
Aww.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
A city in that neither of us have ever been to.
You don't know that. I might have been to Detroit.
You haven't been to Detroit.
I haven't been to Detroit, no.
Who would go to Detroit? It's exactly. Chlamydia Town.
Oh, shit.
There go all of your Detroit viewers.
Yes, all two of them.
Two?
If I'm lucky. Whoa. What are you reading?
I'm waiting for you to get back to your soul.
You're checking the cricket scores, are you?
No, it's already over.
Did Australia... Did you see that ludicrous display last night? The thing about Australia is they always try and not get in. Sorry, I apologise. That was gross.
That one!
I'm just...
Up the ladder. There you go. Don't need to worry about Mr. Spider, because they can't climb ladders.
That's all health.
That's true. It's true. Okay. So, and they're up on the platform as well, so they'll be easy to get to. There you go.
How did they fall in the first place?
I don't know. They sometimes I'll do it. I've never seen two of them fall before. But then again, sorry, Sidon, you're just chunky. Because you said it though that your bottom half was big and chunky and the top half wasn't. Yeah, you're right.
Fuck.
You got him. He's dead. Do you have any sparkling purple moss clumps?
Yes.
Bloomin', sorry. Bloomin'. Alright, you're probably gonna have to crossbow this guy.
God damn it.
That's the best thing ever.
I don't have enough bolts.
No, you don't.
Fuck!
Alright, just go. Just ignore him.
Oh my god!
You would have made
yeah,
it.
Yeah, no, but he hit me.
Yeah, no, you would have made it. Alright, you can take them out. In relative safety.
I'm gonna...
Oh wait, get him! Then you don't have to worry about it. Get him, yeah, and go get yourself. Go! Go! They're right ahead! Get your souls!
No!
You died of toxic. But you killed them all, so it's still progress. You can go back, because there's items there that you want. And you don't need to worry about Dardaman. Yay! High five! Yay! See, Callum's happy.
For the record, I did not high five Tom.
Shh, stop spoiling the illusion.
I feel like I've made no progress in 16 minutes.
Progress. You killed a whole bunch of data guys who don't respawn. And when I say data guys, I mean people with darts and not, you know, data entry personnel.
What do you go against data entry people?
Nothing, I just don't want to kill them. I want to kill people with darts.
You said you wanted to kill people that do data entry.
No, I said...
Roll back the tape.
I said the opposite.
Roll back the tape. See, I told you.
I hate Jews. Why would you make me say that, Callum?
It doesn't both travel at the same speed.
No, I know. It's awful. It's terrible.
It's fucking light. It puts me off.
Just stop saying you're blinded by light. Something, 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 something in the... Oh, you lost all humanity.
Oh, no.
You can't go human. I mean, you can.
I've been human.
Just like that TV show, Been Human.
It's Been Human. I've been human.
You've been human.
Been human. There are so many of those fucking dogs.
They are, but now you don't have to worry about toxic. You don't have any rage battle, do you, anymore, because you're out of crossbow bolts.
Yep.
I probably want to buy some more next time you can.
Nope.
Why not?
Because fuck ranged.
You got one. You got another one. There you go.
And drink.
Progress. Ow. Ow.
Ow. Wait, half the time I don't have an animation.
Alright, get in from behind. There you go. And drink.
But half the time their animation is just like a little flick of the head.
Yeah.
And by then they already hit you.
Yeah. Now, I'm not gonna defend the Red Dogs of Doom. Alright, get your souls and see if that aggro's down. Alright, fine.
Get your souls. I tried! I clicked the button!
You should try not. But dogs are always going to attack you when they run at you. That's just a rule of Dark Souls. You should know, isn't it? You play Dark Souls 3.
God, fucking fuck off, Mosquito.
There
Thank you.
I was going to say you don't need to bother with that one.
I'll fucking kill him anyway.
So if he runs at you, he's gonna hit you. He's gonna hit you, so just shield. Or dodge. Would be my expert advice. That's why I'm here, isn't it?
No.
Oh. Fine.
Son of a bitch.
It's alright, Muzzy's not too bad. And he's stuck on a wall.
He's stuck on a wall. What a bitch. Get it. God damn it.
This is fantastic. I was saying, what was it, at the start of this episode, that every single time you've made some progress.
I've made no fucking progress.
You have. You've killed the dart man. The data analysis
fucking,
people.
I fought a massive fuck off dragon with half his body, his teeth.
Yeah.
And did. I'm struggling with tiny hellhounds.
And you got a firekeeper soul. There you go.
That's good. That's what I want. Because then
you know you can use that to give yourself all humanity.
Why? No, I can upgrade my Estus flask.
I wouldn't. And by wouldn't, I mean I wouldn't jump off that. I would upgrade my Estus flask.
Yes. Naturally, of course.
But. Yeah, if you use them as an item. Is that door on the left?
No. It's wall.
Is hit me an open door?
No. Okay. There's literally nothing behind it. I can see that.
Oh. Never mind.
Well,
worth
that's
a
my,
try, eh?
No, that was totally not worth the 20 minutes I spent
it's
trying
so
to do that
was.
Thing.
Really Where are you gonna busy. Go now?
I'm gonna go back to the bonfire because I have no flasks left.
You got one flask.
Well, not really, because I've got to drink it to get my health back.
True. But, there's a ladder right there.
Where?
Behind you.
Oh, for fuck, there's more!
Yeah, there's more. I mean, you don't have to do it now.
No, I've got to do it now, because I don't want to do it again. I don't want to come back here again.
You don't have to fight through all the dogs to get to that ladder.
No, I know,
not that far.
No, I know. It's just more shit I've got to do. So
hey, you got humanity.
God fucking damn it, I'm so sick of these things, because they're not even trouble. They're just boring. It's just 3 fucking hits and they're fucking done, and I'm gonna climb up and there's another motherfucking mosquito.
It
just warped through the fucking floor as well, and
yeah,
also
haven't
this
you
one.
Ever seen
mosquitoes? Can't hit the damn thing, and then we're gonna come down. And can I hit that one? No, that's a motherfucker that's caught in the ceiling. We're gonna keep going up, and I'm gonna walk down, and I'm gonna die at some point because I'm gonna fucking do everything, and I need a knight. What the fuck do I mean I need a knight? Where the fuck am I going? Up the fucking
ladder.
Alright, but I'm just going to keep going.
Go.
There's gonna be
just
no bonfire. What the fuck's a big fatty there?
It is a big fatty there. There's also a chest here. Look out!
Ooh.
Yeah! You found
I'm
yourself
I'm glad I came
way.
Up this way.
Aye?
Yes.
Be wary of death! It's alright, you fought them before.
Yes, but how many of them are there?
I was about to say I don't know, but I do know. Not gonna say though.
I've aggroed one of them.
You sure have.
That's true, these fuckers aren't that hard.
I'm gonna try something.
I'll try to get them to fall off.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking motherfucker.
Instead, Callum fell off.
If you like this video, please hit the like button below. If you wanna subscribe, see some more game material. And I'm still in fucking Blight Town. Then please hit the subscribe button. And as always, until next time, this is the Game Gen and Tom wishing you
bye!
A happy time.